It is astounding that we have in our heads machinery, computational machinery, which is capable of understanding why we're here. And a long way towards understanding why the universe is here and why the world is here. How could anybody not be absolutely riveted? Who's the character in Star Trek who has no emotion?
Spock.
Yeah, Spock.
He's not human, so it's okay.
Yes.